Jake has met the most unusual people.
Well, writing public relations material, Jim, you meet a lot of strange characters, and I think the oddest one I ever met was a woman in Orange County who raises pigs as house pets.
Pigs as house pets?
You bet.
And other people buy them from her?
They shoot for a lot of money.
My goodness, that sounds very... It sounds like you lead an interesting life there, Jake.
Nice I think to I have
do. You here. That's nice to hear. Cece, a visitor from Woodland Park, Colorado.
Yes,
and
Jim.
You'll never say never again.
No, as a mother, I find myself, a mother of an 11-year-old boy, I find myself saying things I vowed I'd never say, like, I'm not spending $58 for a pair of jeans that looks old.
Oh, yeah. Haven't we all said those things to the kids there? We'll never, and the things our parents said to us, and it comes back, and suddenly we're saying the same things to our kids. Good to have you here as well. Good luck to all three of you. Oh, a lovely Airtay bronze goes to the winner of today's match. That's worth well over $3,000. So let's get into it. $20 strikes you all off. Here we go. For what Emmy-winning drama did Jill Eikenberry recently win, Daryl?
L.A. Law.
A Golden Globe Award. You're right. $5 for the correct answer. And Daryl's at 25. According to the initials, what type of music do you like if you're a fan of R&B? Daryl.
Rhythm and blues.
Two in a row for the champion and a $10 lead. What major political party has an elephant? Daryl.
Republican.
That's the symbol for the Republican Party, and it's three in a row for the champion. A bad gambler should remember the old saying, unlucky at cards, Daryl.
Lucky at love?
Yes, indeed. He's very quick in Daryl the 40. Jake, hit that buzzer again. See, it works. Okay, we'll clear that one.
I had a feeling it did.
Said, now, see, he's just getting in there quick. What food is served in styles called Kiev McNuggets, Daryl?
Chicken.
Chicken is exactly right in Daryl the 45. Don't say anything in the audience out there, but Daryl knew it. Time for an instant bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. And Daryl, getting five in a row, you've got a $25 lead and the opportunity. I don't know what we're selling here, but okay. Take it away, Summer.
Psst, don't tell anyone, but we've got a great bargain for you. Pablo's quartz watches. Hers with 14 genuine diamonds and his with 22. Unusual textured dial design carried over to the one-piece case and bracelet. Furnished by Helbros. It's normally priced at $500, but today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $5.
Get out of here! But did you know he was in that outfit?
No.
Oh, I didn't think you would. But it's $500 with the beautiful watches for just $5, and you would still have a $20 lead. In deference to David's ridiculous outfit, I'll throw in $100 in cash to go with it for just $5. Going once, going twice, and no sale. He doesn't buy. Big lead, small lead. Kind of guess he figured that if he bought it, he'd have to wear that outfit. Daryl's got a $25 lead. Soon to be presiding over a new TV show called Kids Court is former Different Strokes star, Cece?
Gary Coleman.
You beat him to the buzzer that time and Cece to 25. In what country could you get a tan on the Yucatan, Cece?
Mexico.
That's right, two in a row for Cece to 30. What top-selling magazine recently made a big splash at newsstands, Daryl?
Sports Illustrated.
When it came out with its 25th anniversary swimsuit issue, yeah, that's got to be with a big splash. And Daryl, the 15. Fame game now, playing for control of the board. $10 money card, a lot of nice prizes, maybe some cash, and we look for the identity of a famous person. I was born in Brooklyn in 1935 and grew up to become a stand-up comic. Recorded 3 best-selling albums, wrote 2 Broadway hits, and 2 widely read books. I wrote and performed in several successful movies. I had a long relationship with Diane Keaton, with whom I starred in such films, Jake.
Woody Allen.
As Play It Again, Sam Sleeper, and Annie Hall, and you've got control of the board, Jake. Yes, indeed. $10 money card wares, huh?
Can number 9.
Lights are flashing. We lock into your buzzer there, Jake, so
let's
good luck.
Get that $10 money card now.
No, lands on number 4, and he gets...
Mystery money or try again.
Well, Jake, right now you are trailing by 30. You could start the lights flashing, try to hit the $10 money card, maybe another prize, or take some cash. Your decision.
I'm a money kind of guy. I'm going to go for the cash.
Going to go for the money,
thanks.
And he's going to get... $1,000. Not a bad time to go for the money. Way to go, Jake.
Made my day.
Right into your pocket. Yours to keep no matter how you finish in the game. And now we've got to pay for that, friend. So watch these messages.